Here's the real rock stars in the garden. This is the first summer for some of these pollinator plants in this spot. I don't know what all the names are. I know that's a variety of milkweed, lead plant, cup plant, which is super cool because it collects water, holds on to water in its leaves, which is why it's called cup plant. But there's just a ton of little visitors in this area already, even though it's not very well established.